not shooting me. What the hell's hitting me? He's hitting me, but I can't hit him. You know, if you're gonna be an ass, I'm gonna kill you. Back over here to the lighthouse. I have no idea what vaults they're talking about, so I'll deal with that later. I'm gonna go back in this way, so I don't have to go back into the river or the water. Oh, it's safe. That was easy. Bottle cap! Shovel, 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 shovel. Nothing of interest. Well, you're not in here anymore. Huh. Okay. We are getting out of here. Wanted. Yeah, I've seen that before. Oh. Something about vaults. Oh. Okay, let's go upstairs. Okay, it's an interesting place to have died. With cameras. God, this just keeps going up and up and up and up and up and up and up. How much further do I have? Oh, not far. Door to point lookout. Oh, there's a holotape. Note. Okay, holotape note. Aid, ammo, notes. Level beta security pad. Oh, that's why I was able to do those. Oh, is that the same one? There we go. Is there a way of going? really. Why don't we head to this one first? Since it's the closest. And we'll go to that one first. And we're just running to the land because, you know. Can I shoot these? Eh, it doesn't do anything. Oh, wait a minute, is this the moonshine person? I don't know. That's the quest. It's a good quest. Looking for a whiskey. No, okay. I don't remember where that was. In his hardware. Oh, okay, Marguerite's shack is that way. Okay. Well, we'll come back to that. Okay, quest, antique land. Okay, let's go. Light skew. Ooh. Do I need a cross? Okay, well, I'm not going that too far. So, is it on the side? It might be on the side. Oops. It's like over here. Yeah. Whee! Okay, I saw something. Flash. Is this where I have to do soil samples? Okay, there's dead people in here. Feral ghoul. For the other one anyway. Okay, is this one? Okay, where am I going for soil samples? It's right here. Oh, okay. I see where I have to go. It's this ladder sticking out of the ground. And it's called Ladder to Excavated Muck Hole. I'm assuming these were the notes. Come on. Pop. Pop. Thank you. Okay, let's go down to the excavated. I almost fell in, though I don't know if you can. Muck hole. Ooh. I'm being radiated. I should probably take some rad away and some rad X. There we go. Okay, so we have ruin book, the footlocker, biogas canisters. Never know when you need biogas. Soil survey tape number 2. Completed that one. Notes.
Caroline Saunders speaking, Principal Geological Chemist on Bish National Gas Survey MD16001. Preliminary results from sample site 2 are promising. We're posting similar concentrations as in the first site. Similar biogas makeup here as well, including a few organic compounds that I'm not familiar with. We've also discovered heavy lye residue in a naturally formed chamber at this excavation site. Lucky we were wearing caustics gear to begin with, or somebody might have suffered some serious chemical burns. I'd like to analyze the site further, see if there's any connection between these compounds and the lye deposits. My tech is telling me he needs a couple of hours to work on our ventilator unit. I suppose I'll move on to Site 3 in the meantime. Further analysis is for my own curiosity anyway. This is my authorization signature on sample Site 2.
Okay, so we need to go that way, which would be, I don't know which side it is, but okay, let's go.